The tasting room at Three Rivers Distilling Company has been serving customers for nearly a month now. Hard to believe.
Wow.
That's exciting.
Joining us this morning for an update are Aaron Pence, and we've also got Marianne Hargens here from Three Rivers Distilling Company. Thanks so much for joining us this morning,
guys.
And for bringing in not just what Three Rivers Distilling is probably known for most, the spirits, but also some food, too. First of all, let's start with, how are things going?
Going very well. We've, like I said, been open for just about a month now. A lot of people coming in, getting some great feedback. The food and the drinks are just really on point, and we're really excited to continue to host folks from Fort Wayne.
Yeah, and you're going to make one of those while we're talking about all this, right? Okay.
Yes.
So how's it been going with the tasting room? I mean, we were saying it doesn't feel like a month, but probably for you, right? You've been working pretty hard.
Yeah, it's been a crazy month for sure. You know, just providing this cool, unique experience to people in Fort Wayne. We're getting, you know, people are shocked. They don't believe that we've turned this old bakery into something that is just so cool, so unique, and a really nice
right.
setting there.
Yeah.
And Marianne, what are we making here this morning while you're mixing some of the stuff together?
Yeah, we're making our sphere of influence. It's our version of the old fashioned.
Okay.
So it has our Three Rivers weeded bourbon in it, an orange, and some sugar.
Yeah, and there's a flame coming, so we're going to keep that away from the hairspray. So you guys, talk about some of the food, and then also going into brunch. I know that's a big thing right now, and you guys have added brunch.
Yeah, absolutely. The food, we offer soup, salad, sandwiches, some heavy hors d'oeuvres. We have a smoker, and so we do a lot of different things with smoked meats there. Mm-hmm. You know, smoked meats and bourbon just go right along.
Go well together.
Yeah, and then Sundays we do a brunch from 10 to 5, and so we have things like an Elvis waffle, a s'mores waffle, which I absolutely love.
Brunch is huge right now.
Yeah.
Everyone seems to have to add a brunch to kind of keep up with everybody else. Outside, we're going to light this.
Okay, so I want to talk about this. So we put the drink in a box. What's going to happen?
No. yeah, so we're going to actually smoke this drink.
Okay.
I am not the expert here. Marianne will help me out.
Perfect.
There we go.
Okay, so you're lighting, it looks like just like there's some wood chips in there. And then between the tube, so the smoke travels that tube, kind of like that little pump there, sucks it in there, and that actually smokes the drink, and that's that version of the old fashioned you just made, too.
Cool. Mm-hmm. And what smoking a drink adds to the flavor and how it helps.
Yeah, so we want to touch every sense that a person has when they come in there, the sights, the sounds, the smells. And so even with the drink, you can add that in here. By adding the smell in as you go and stick your nose down inside a glass, you get this beautiful smoke smell. You get the feel, a little bit of the residue that goes on your hands, and it's pretty incredible.
Look at that. Yeah, and it's almost like the presentation is kind of a little show, too. Definitely unique. Real quick, I want to mention patio. We're looking ahead to warmer weather.
We've got 60s in the 10-day forecast, so how soon do you think the patio, just as weather permits, or...?
As soon as weather permits. We actually had some guests out there a couple weeks ago sitting out there for the first time. But a 4,000 square foot patio. We're looking forward to live music out there every week. We'll have different events. We'll have bocce ball and shuffleboard, some cool things like that. We hope to do a Kentucky Derby party out there and project that on the side of the building. And
there you go.
Wear the big hats and everybody dress up and we'll drink mint juleps.
Absolutely.
Of course,
we look forward to that.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for coming on. Run through your hours for everybody so they can come out and check you guys out.
Yeah, we're open Tuesday through Thursday from 4 to 9, Friday from 4 to 11, Saturday 12 to 11, and Sunday 10 to 5.
Okay. Thanks again for coming on. Visit the link on your screen if you want to see some more details. We'll be right back.